The Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom in Fall River now, where police are accusing a man of setting this fire late last night. The blaze broke out just before midnight on Nashua Street and burned for several hours. Police do have their suspect in custody, but are not identifying him. The neighboring home that was evacuated was not seriously damaged. No injuries were reported.